She got a smile that makes your worst day feel like it's your birthday. She's got a laugh like confetti. Would change her name if she let me. She's got a way of changing the game. The way that you play is never the same.
She's the kind that makes you
ride around, windows down, yell with the radio.
She's the kind that makes you
drop your plans, drop a grand hill.
I'm so blessed to have had the opportunity of having a computer class with such an amazing person. I remember the first, I remember the first day of class like it was yesterday. I was sitting in the back row because I didn't know anyone except Melissa, and we were chit-chatting, and then all of a sudden a gorgeous blonde walked through the door.
Jonathan, I cannot believe this day is finally here. The months we've spent planning and gathering, saving and working on this wedding, our home, and our relationship have finally prepared us for this day. Most brides get extremely nervous when they think about seeing the groom, but for me it's quite the opposite. I'm so excited to walk down the aisle and hold your hands at the end because you're my stability.
Literally, time pretty much stopped for me, and I pretty much started talking with my mouth gaping open. Then it was like time proceeded in slow motion as she walked in the aisle in front of me and sat down and turned around and said hello. At that point in time, I knew I had to have you. If I knew then where we would be today, I would have been the happiest guy in the world.
I know this will carry into our marriage, and I couldn't imagine marrying someone that wasn't you. Sometimes I think about my life before you and react in many different ways. Yes, it was good. I was having fun and being young, but I knew there was something missing. My relationships before you all felt like they were lacking something, but I couldn't describe what it was. I was still lonely in them. I never felt like I had a partner. When you met me, I just had gotten out of a very horrible relationship, and I was trying to force something that wasn't there and just tried to justify wrong things as being right. You saw all that, respected me, and accepted that I was trying to become a better person. You truly showed God's mercy and goodness, love, and grace to me. I remember feeling like I just gave you a chance, and then maybe it wouldn't be different. I struggled with feeling unworthy, but God kept putting it on my heart to give you a chance. It's so crazy to think if I weren't sick that week, if I had gone an hour later to registration, I never would have met you.
But that also leads me to say, knowing where we are today, I am the happiest guy in the world. I'm so, so blessed to have had you in my life, Kiki. I thank God every day for putting you in my life. It's crazy to think where we've come so far, from cheeseburgers with no onion to our own home and today our wedding day. We've been through ups and downs, and we've managed to come closer and learn each other and love each other more than imaginable. God granted me with his gift of unconditional love towards you, and I'm so thankful that he has blessed me with such a kind-hearted, silly, funny, beautiful, sweet personality, lovable, kind soul, forgiving, loving woman that you are. Not a day passes that I don't know you are the one for me. We go together like peas, carrots, peanut butter and jelly, you and me.
God uses his timing to show us his ultimate plan, and you've been the one to help me realize that. I knew on the first date that you were going to be my hubby, and I wasn't even scared or anything because I knew you were everything I had been searching for. While you didn't necessarily know where life would take you, I knew I could follow you because you would always take care of me. Not only would you take care of me, you would provide for me emotionally, spiritually, and mentally. And I finally felt like I was completely included in a relationship and found my partner. Partners in crime.
I promise to always be here for you. Through thick and thin, we are a team, the best team, and I can't wait to see what God's plan is for us and to be able to tackle and approach it with you. I promise to always love you. I promise to always lead us where God wants us. I will always support you and help you chase your dreams and our dreams together.
We've definitely become partners over the past few years and have overcome many fears together and tried new things. This is going to be my favorite adventure with you, and it all begins today. In a few hours, I'm going to be your wifey for lifey, and I cannot be more excited.
You will never be alone. I promise you that. You will never face anything ever alone. alone again. I'm gonna be by your side 100% with whatever it is, no matter what.
I remember when we first started dating and you told me that anyone that I loved, you wanted to meet and love too. Well, here we are with all 450 of our friends and family gathered around us to help us share our special day.
I know all this is not going to be easy, but I also know it's going to be so worth it. You are worth it and we are worth it. I love you so much, Kiki. I'm so happy that I get to spend the rest of my life with you. I'm so excited to finally get to see how amazingly beautiful you're going to be in your wedding dress. The anticipation is killing me, but I'm so ready to watch you walk down the aisle because I know that butterfly feeling will hit me again and Tom will stand still as I take you all in. Then it will be slow motion as you continue your journey down to me. And if I know me, I'll be crying like a baby at how gorgeous you are.
The thing I'm looking the most forward to is dancing with you. And I really think that's the most fun I've ever had is dancing with you at weddings. Now it's our turn. I love you so much, Jonathan, and I can't wait to see you in a few hours to make this day the best day of our lives. P.S. Thank you for being my best friend.
Have I said how incredibly lucky, thankful, blessed I am to be able to have you as my wife? Because I'm so undeserving of you, but you're always going to be my first priority. I love you so much, baby. See you soon. Love, Jonathan. That was rough. Woo!
It's tough, but it's good.
You want the most joy-filled and peace-filled marriage, and you want this marriage to be blessed, keep God first. If you'll put Him first in this marriage and then each other second, you'll find that your marriage will be a blessing both to you and to others. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign and a seal.
As a sign and a seal.
Of the promises we've made this day.
Promises we've made this day.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Jonathan, kiss your bride.
I'm so happy for you two, and I'm excited to see what all God has in store for you in your marriage. I'm praying for you for a lifetime of happiness and all of those good things. So congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Han.
I ain't gonna lie, it was hard for me to earlier staying up there next to him. Ooh, wait. I ain't never seen that man cry, and that ate me up. But you like the brother I never had. Keely's gonna be like the sister I never had. Well, I mean, I got one, but.